All right, where to next, BD?
Back to Zepho, huh?
The Empire might have found a Zepho tomb. We can't waste any time.
Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right, I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
I wasn't sure at first.
I don't blame you. You were alone on Bracca a long time, probably expecting Jedi from the High Council. But instead, you got us.
And you got me. We're in this together.
Yes, we are.
Stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the cave will be crawling with them. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
Are you in Greece safe?
You worry about the mission.
I worry about keeping up with their radar. We'll be fine.
Stop!
Don't get all the rewards for this!
Jedi spotted!
Deployed!
it. Pay for that.
Lock him.
Come on, hit him.
Back to the target.
No match for you, right?
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll...
Know any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic.
There's gotta be some information on their excavation inside, right? Always looking on the bright side. Thanks, buddy.
Say so. Watch your fire!
Think you can handle this, Speedy?
see you, Jedi.
Are the Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Bracca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary. Any sign of the tomb?
No, and the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay, we'll keep looking.
Hi, BD.
Horrifying disaster long ago. Villagers built this memorial to the clones on the Venator. See them? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about.
Thank you.
There you go.
Yeah.
Yes. Let's take a look. Good work, BD.
Oh.
Opposition identified. Sorry. Yeah!
My men are scouting the wreckage now. We'll find them. I'm getting a transmission now. Probably the squad. Hang on. It's from the Supreme Chancellor.
Flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? Something smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water.
What would I do without you?
Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, you know, the... No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, 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 you're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're welcome, kid. But, I gotta go. I gotta... So, gotta... See ya.
Over here, BD. Probe droid. They're watching us, BD. Was killed by a lightsaber. I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good.